stepping in designer clothes. I see my shoes, I'll be talking about what I close. I'm in the trap with a bag of holes, and I'm looking at my bag, thinking everything's got a cross. And now I'm talking on the telephone, got me sounding like Skeppy. Come say, boy, better know that a boy better have my dose. And when I tell a boy, come to the spot, boy, better shots.
Stands at future Hall of Fame numbers. consisting of 68 fights, 64 victories, including 54 wins by knockout with only 4 defeats. He ruled the heavyweight division for a decade, and tonight he seeks to return to championship glory. From Kiev, Ukraine, presenting the two-time heavyweight champion of the world, fighting out of the blue corner with his trainer, Rob McCracken. He's wearing white and officially weighed in at 17 stones. Over 250 pounds. He captured the same moment in the London Games in 2012 and captured the hearts of a nation. Now, as a professional, his record stands as a perfect one. 18 fights, 18 victories, 18 knockouts. From London, here's the heavyweight fighting man of all England. He is the reigning, defending, undefeated on in the air, heavyweight champion of the world, Adrian Anthony Joshua.
Your ego at the door, and you respect your opponent. But I got, in the terms of the Boxing Hall of Fame and the Boxing Arena, he's a role model in and out of the ring. And I've got nothing but love and respect for anyone that steps in the ring. Tony Sims, Max McCracken, Peter Sims, Celsa, Freddie Cunningham, the list goes on.